like every time.
I bet you don't. I bet you don't hate it as much as Logos.
Oh yeah, the shit poke.
Yep. That's a good matchup there for you.
Mario Samus? Yeah.
Yeah, Samus
if I
Mario.
Play it ever, maybe. Like the same thing with, you know.
See, but if he actually runs fundamentals, it wouldn't matter.
So bad.
Probably, that's probably part of it. the Luigi from Idaho? Two right, crack. I play him on Netplay. And he actually dual mains Luigi and Mario, and it always makes me so sad.
Oh yeah.
Cause like Luigi I'm like okay with, cause like you encounter Luigi in real life. Uh-huh. You very rarely encounter Mario. Like I know Duck fought, he fought Koopa Troopa and Evo. That, I swear, that's the only time that matchup has happened in like the past 8 months. Uh-huh. At least with characters that make sense. Cubs might have fought Evo. But those are like two people, twice. It happened twice to me. It's probably not. Like, don't get me wrong, I understand that I need to learn the matchup. There are other things I'm doing right now. I don't got time for your mid-tier nonsense. Misto, what's money match?
No.
No.
It's a ranked match.
Nah.
Don't do it,
that's so funny.
Set.
Don't do it. Don't fall for his spirit.
Maybe in a minute.
No, I'd only do another. I'd only do another if I lost. Wait, so in other words, we wouldn't do another.
You'd probably do that at least like 10 money matches.
Dude, you know
lost
what?
All of them. You know? going.
Yeah.
It's gonna stop.
We're
gonna be here until like midnight.
Like, if Lane was here right now and he wanted to play me in like 15 money matches, I'd be like, you know what, Lane? I want to make sure then have this at the match. I know I'm gonna win a bunch of them anyways, but we're gonna do this.
I'm gonna tell Lane to win a match 15 times.
Dude, I fight Michael 41 billion or I don't know 41,000 on Netflix. Man, that is an annoying person. Yeah, it's like usually I don't care about Puff, but oh goodness. Because the thing, like, I don't know how to deal with. Well, I mean, I think I know how to deal with it. It's just the worst thing ever. But like that dude will jump up 4 times in a row, and then like if I try to do anything about it, he'll use like you know super Puffing ability and during the game to jump, just get out the way and go to another platform and do it again.
Yeah, so why is Samus rated number one, but not JoJo?
On Netflix?
Yeah.
Because maybe there wasn't a good JoJo Pop on Netflix. I mean, HungryBox was on Netflix, but like he didn't play enough. Like otherwise, he would have been picked for number one. But he didn't play enough. Mindy played all the time. And just right now it might be Puffo, because like I said, Netflix, that's probably not even his tag, because people tend to not use the real tags. Puffs with the yellow background. See, but the thing is, that Puff that I play a lot, it's like, I'll rank match him, and then like I'll lose, and I'll just rank match him again. And we'll do that like 12 times in a row. Niche life, and that's what you should do when you're playing somebody. Rollins, learn. Misto!
We played in tournament.
This is like, I'm gonna brush this off. Like, no.
It's fine.
See, now this is gonna post the with uncensored.
Yeah. I thought about it.
Dude, I couldn't even say anything. I'd be like, yeah, you got that. You hold that W right now, Misto. You earned it. Fable. Nah, I can't even do it. I can't root against Logos.
If Fable wins, they have to play again because it's on time.
Oh, you mean this one would be out of five?
No, I'm saying if they do, then the time is 11.
Oh.
So then you don't have to play again.
Yeah.
So don't cheer for Fable. Unless you want to stay here longer.
Fable wasn't like a jerk all the time, it probably would be. But I have to give it to Mobile.
When the Pokemon Stadium is changing. Yeah. Whenever that happens, I'm just like, you stay in your spot, I'll stay in my spot.
Exactly.
Just like, wait until it goes away.
Yeah, let's not get this stage shank messing up.
That's when you use all the stuff coming up to hide all your projectiles.
Yeah, I don't know why you don't use the stage management. There's so many janky things that aren't supposed to be on the stage.
Well, Zemus loses to, like, I want to say every top tier on this stage, but I could be wrong.
Oh, really?
Yeah. People are always like, but the missile cancel, he's so... I'm like, yeah, do you want to die off the top to 60 to Fox? Or get spit laser stabbed by Falco? Or Falcons love this stage, they love the junior classic. Just get like, yeah, just be like, get Falcon movement, camped. Maybe Jigglypuff. Jigglypuff probably won.
Oh, shoot. I'll squeeze it out everything. Squeezing the life out of me. Squeezing the life out of me.
Evil.
I really wanted the charge forward smash. No, I want to play somebody.